Umduduka masikandi wakulela uKhuzani Mpungose useziphendulele kumbuzeni imkhize emva kokuthi embize ngododi laphela komfana. Mbuzeni ke nayo yicola kamasikandi bevela kwi-podcast umbuso laphela kwamacengo lesihlanu mhla ka 13 May. Lapha thi kusayifuna khona ke imali yakhe ayikwalodwa lapha ngoKhuzani ngokumdlalela ke isiginci kwe-album yakhe laphela ke sixaxa samaqoli. Uthe ngesikhathi uKhuzani exabene ke nomshayi wakhe lapha wesiginci umuntu yenzi wakhanyile wamcela ukuthi ke laphela amshayele isiginci kwe-album yakhe kanti ke emva kokuthi ke laphela ke sishayelwa amtshela ukuthi akashanga ngendlela kumele kashaye ngayo emva kwaloko wamnika isamba semali engu 500 amarandi esikhundleni esika 10,000 amarandi kepho wezwa ke isiginci sakhe engomeni enesihloko sithi nangi laphela kokukhuba ngokwakhe uthi wamyekela ngoba esanayo imali ngalesa sikhathi kepha manje usemdlela umona ngoba naku eshaya isiginci kwingoma yembangi yakhe igcoka melisha enesihloko sithi lapha amageja umethule kohlelo laphela uzama weza mthalane umcelo ukuthi kadlale isiginci ngendlela azidlala ngayo kwe-album kaKhuzani wabeke laphela ke esenqaba uthe nakashaya isiginci sakhe eshayela laphela ke abantu abahlanyayo uKhuzani uziphikisele lezinsolo wathi kwabo uphiko lwezindaba zedelisana zonke ke izingoma ke lapha kwe-album yakhe isiginci sishawa laphela komuntu yenziwa bhemile ekhanyile ube kwathi kwacela umbuzeni ukuthi adlale isiginci ngesikhathi ke laphela ke engeza ke ingoma enesihloko sithi angeke ngihleke ngesikhathi ke ubhemile ke lapha esehambile wahluleka ukuzidlala ngale ndlela afuna ngayo ngoba ke akusisona ke isitayela sashuni wakhe wamnika ke lapha u-500 ye ngaleyo ngoma wacela kumunye umshayi wesiginci udidiza okunguye wayishaya ngendlela ayifuna lapha ngayo uKhuzani uthe kuyadabukisa ukubona umuntu esengezimithiyo ngomsebenzi womunye umuntu ethi engowakhe ngendlela lapha ke umbuzeni asho ngayo ukuthi ke umsebenzi kaBhimile lapha ungowakhe kwathuma umuntu lapha efuna ukusebenzisana nabo kumele kabacele bazokhona ukuthi bamnikeze lapha ke ithuba mina ngizofisa ukwazi ukwena ukuthi ngabalithini uvulo wakho mayelana ke nalo lolu dabu ku comment section ngakhohlwa ke ukucindezela wena like button ne subscribe button ongilandela enkundleni yokuxhumana yazo ngeInstagram @king_ngabe from me usumdakadanga ngithi Sen hembe.